Hai guys, welcome back to my channel di Irman Playtime. Still playing Armor Core 6 Fire of Rubicon. Kenapa saya bikin premiere? Karena hari ini saya nggak bisa live streaming, jadi saya akan bikin premiernya biar timelinenya tetap jalan. Terus biar nggak keganggu juga. Step-stepnya untuk biar tamat. Jadi kali ini kita akan pakai bikin premiere. Jadi terima kasih bagi kalian yang sudah ikut datang di premiere. Nanti kita live chat aja karena saya ini premiere, jadi nggak bisa live interaction ya. So nanti pasti saya akan balas-balas chatnya di bawah. So kemarin kita sudah mendapatkan senjatanya dari si Cinder Carla. So we just fight this ice worm. Jadi kita akan assemble dulu senjata-senjata ini guys. Jadi kita akan mengganti senjatanya menggunakan nih, Crest Needle Launcher. Terus kita akan menggunakan ini. Lalu kita akan menggunakan bazooka actually. Okay. Karena memang ini harus kita pakai ini ya guys. Kelihatan ya guys, senjata ini guys untuk menghancurkan shield dari Ice Worm-nya. So langsung aja, kita nggak usah basa-basi, let's go. Seperti biasa, saya akan live selama 1 jam atau lebih ya, paling lebih dikit. Kemarin kita sudah episode kemarin kita sudah mengalahkan ya, maksudnya waktu kita nyari bad ending menuju ending kita sudah mengalahkan this Ice Worm, jadi harusnya kita bisa mengalahkannya lebih gampang ya guys. The targets are the enemy occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated. I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work. Hunting the beast of the ice field. Jadi kita akan dibantu dengan G1 Michigan, dibantu sama V2 Snails, G5 Iguazu, V4 Rusty, and Cinder Carla. Moving on, let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the ice worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
RAD's cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon.
This is,
if we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC,
first layer-nya dari shield-nya, terus yang kedua akan dihancurkan dari menggunakan railgun, guys.
I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher. I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick.
Hey, kita membawa stun needle.
Time for another field trip.
G30s. Kenapa kita dapat lucky number 30? I don't know why. So, let's go. Gak usah banyak sing song.
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this. Now or never, 621.
Now or never. we begin the mission. Destroy the ice worm.
This mission depends upon you, Raven.
Fall down and land it, it.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Okay, that's an ice worm.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Baylor Marcus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit
and you might live. That was close, honey! That was close,
that
honey!
Freak think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gizmo,
wait, 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 wait. Ah, oh, damn it. I got it.
This is V4 Rusty. The rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy. Tourist, got a message from the chief for you. Enjoy the show. And don't forget to smile. Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence.
Okay, wait, wait, wait for.
Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%. Sighting correction AOK. 90.
Wait for
95.
My friends. Pick some butt here.
I won't miss.
Okay.
The target's deployed drones, tourist. I'll handle them.
Okay. Take out the drone first. Don't talk too much, bro. And I forget how to.
Fallback 621.
this beast.
We underestimate this beast, bro.
Looks like things just took a nasty turn. I'll set the ORC to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation. This next shot will be my last.
Oh my god. Stay cool. Oh, that was. We are alone now. Shield down, shield down.
All EML modules connected. Energy turbines at full
shield down. Okay, where the ice womb?
All emergency valves closed. Disabling limiter. 100, 110, 115.
Okay, nice. Okay, we beat. Okay, nice. That's gonna blow, maybe.
You shit me. The freelancer really did it.
Okay. We made it. Ice warm, baby.
It's finally over. The blast will contaminate the area. Get out of.
Coral voices. Lost again. Raven. There's something I have to tell you.
Ini nih, cutscene-nya ini nggak ada, guys. Ketika kita kan nyari good ending dan bad ending nih, cutscene-nya nggak ada. Jadi udah kepotong dia.
I am but a single wave.
Potong dia, guys.
From the coral tide. Rubiconian without a body.
Oh, Rubiconian is tidak ada tubuhnya, guys.
I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who.
Oh.
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy. You did good.
You did good. I did good. Anyway. I'm did good. Mhm. Okay, now we're gonna take the another missions.
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken, the scales tipped in Archibus's favor, and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Okay, just fight. The other one?
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. One new message.
Doing okay, 621?
I'm okay, Handler Walter.
I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work, getting to where the Coral's gathering.
We're all good today.
Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data and learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watchpoint Alpha. Turns out that the Ice Worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Okay.
Raven, we're getting close to the Coral Convergence. I expect All Mind will be getting involved soon.
All Mind. It's all but All Mind. Yes, we take the sortie and back to normal again. Back to normal again. I think I'm gonna put this here, here, and here, and here. I'm gonna change this one with Min Alpha. Later? Maybe not. I think I'm gonna change this one with All Minds. We need boost speed here. So let's go, Xian.
Here's the job, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha.
Watchpoint Alpha.
I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus's new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Tread carefully. Okay, we just go there.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside.
They're deep inside, katanya. So we're gonna
6-2-1.
Here.
You ready?
Watch point Alpha. Kita buka pintu, guys. Untuk menang aja nih kayaknya. Mulai misinya.
Access the elevator and take it down.
Intruder detected. Threat level unknown. Advanced
1.0. Connecting
termination.
The defense system
is activated. Just rising. Fight back.
The elevator's locked out.
We have the system.
Got it.
Hit.
Captain, it'll be easier to immobilize if you aim for the neck joint.
And nice. Oh, no.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. Mission accomplished.
Let's rest while we can, Raven. We've got a long road ahead of us.
No new messages. Come on. Mission Deep 2.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route. A lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Blind spots.
Raven, there's something you should know.
Okay.
I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Okay, let's go.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
System activating combat mode.
Let's go.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
Continues
past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online. An ambush!
Been waiting for you, Raven! You're gonna die, traitor!
Think you're gonna die first.
Control panel identified. This should get the power back online.
Is it
Let's take it back up to the upper level. The partition should open now. See if you can get access. The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Yeah, I know this.
Seems
we're alone.
Okay.
Head one.
Raven, ambush.
You must be brave. Yes, you do seem rather extraordinary.
commence. Hey, Don.
It comes. The inevitable.
AC Dixon destroyed. Cold Call won't be a danger to you anymore. Iguazu. You even tried sending an assassin after...
You just resupply the...
Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
Back online.
The defense system is onto us. We should be able to proceed.
Seems like smooth sailing, 621. As if you hardly need help from me. Don't you get so good at exploring?
Resupply now.
I expect the defense weapon will be waiting for us. Be careful, Raven.
Nice robot. Hans Pomar.
Some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Let's take a break.
No new messages.
Okay, no new messages.
Registration number RB23, call sign Raven. Your records have been updated.
Oke, okay, rekornya sudah diupdate, guys.
Sorry, Raven. It's just me. I wanted to let you know that some strange new data
has been added
to the arena's integration program. Why don't we go and have a look?
New craft data has been added to analyze in the arena. Okay, so gonna take the mission first.
Back to work, 621.
Okay, ini dia.
Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier.
Step 3 now.
As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside.
Okay, okay.
Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Where's the coral waiting us? Ooh, okay. Come on, let's go.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
I don't know, Ivy. Because Walter know coral convergence, Ivy. I think.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay, nice. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Transmission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High level threat detected. Threat level 8.
Defense
phase
4.0,
terminating
target.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High level threat. Step up from intruder.
You son of the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
The laser first. Over here.
Find the pressure chamber 621. Destroy it. The resulting overload will cause the reactor to explode.
Okay, so we're gonna put here. Got it. So where does
Raven, release the partitions.
You've got a job to do, 621. Don't fail me now.
Come on. I know, Harry.
It's gonna blow. Brace for impact. That was
one.
Close one.
Walter.
The enforcement system's silent at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
Cognita.
So you're close then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Now we got notification.
No new messages.
Oh, I have no message today.
Raven.
Okay.
You've got two requests to go with the order from Archibus. One is from the Liberation Front. The other's from All Might.
Okay. We got two.
You should consider what your choice means, Raven. For my part, I've chosen to trust in you.
Chosen to trust in you, okay?
Whatever you decide,
Jason.
I know you'll mean it.
Okay then, it's about 1 hour stream. So, decide I have to finish this stream today. Terima kasih sudah menonton. Thank you for watching, all of you. Thank you for coming. Don't hesitate to support each other and support me too. Please like and subscribe if don't you have subscribed today. So last word is see you next stream and see you next video and see you on your stream. And a word, see ya, bye.